Chief Meteorologist Aaron Ayers, sponsored by Jim Bass Cars and Trucks.
Well, it's summer and that means it's hot, but it's not going to be as hot as we've seen over the past several days as we go into the next 7 days here in the Concho Valley. Here's what we can expect. 100s again tomorrow and possibly again on Friday. Mostly sunny conditions for us through the next 7 days. Cooler temps are on the way and we're watching for Comet NEOWISE over the next several days here in the Concho Valley. So definitely watching eyes to the skies for that, especially in the evening hours. Temperatures right now out at the airport, 94 degrees, feels like 94. Thanks to humidity being on the low side at 27%. Winds south-southeast at 11 miles per hour. So some windy conditions out there around 11, 10 miles an hour. Temperatures across the entire state right now feeling the heat up in Lubbock at 90 degrees, 93 over in Midland, 89 in Abilene, 94 here in San Angelo, 89 in San Antonio. So definitely still a warm night here for us across the entire Lone Star State. Temperatures all thanks to this upper level high that's off to our east now, and because it's off to our east now, we're going to start to see cooler temperatures as we go into the next several days. Our high-res futurecast rolling this forward into tomorrow morning at 7 a.m. Some clouds likely to make their way here into the Concho Valley again on our Thursday morning, seeing temperatures in the 70s by 7 o'clock in the morning on your Thursday. By the time we get to lunchtime, those clouds start to thin out for us. Temperatures in the 90s and upper 80s for us around the lunchtime hours. We go into the afternoon, that's when the sun really starts to come out for us and we start to see those warming conditions and getting closer to 100 degrees here in San Angelo and elsewhere across the area. As we go into early Friday morning, temperatures only getting down into the 80s for us by about 12:30 in the morning on Friday. Our extended futurecast, this high pressure system off to the south and east, that's what's driving our weather here across the Lone Star State for the next several days. It's just been kind of sitting out there off the Gulf of Mexico. Now it's moving towards the southeast United States. And this is going to bring us mostly sunny and cooler conditions as we go into this weekend and into next week, with highs topping out in the upper 90s for us. As we roll this forward into next week, you can see that there's not a whole lot of rain chances in the forecast. Maybe towards next Wednesday, we'll watch for the potential for maybe another shot at rain. Otherwise, temperatures are going to be cooling down for us here, and 102 is cool compared to 110 on Thursday. And Friday, 101, a little bit cooler on Friday, really starting to cool down as we go into the weekend, 97 on Saturday, and then into Sunday, 95. So definitely starting to feel those cooler temperatures. And just because the temperature gets cooler outside doesn't mean that that's the same situation inside a parked, locked car. It's a very hot situation. Just after 10 minutes at 90 degrees outside, the temperature inside the car can be 109. And then after 30 minutes, we're talking about temperatures close to 124 inside that vehicle. So remember that heat safety and be safe out there. If you are planning a pool day for not Wednesday, but for Thursday, tomorrow afternoon around 12, 91 degrees and sunny conditions. By 3 o'clock, 100 and sunny. Remember that sunscreen, the UV index is going to be extreme for us. And if you're watching for Comet NEOWISE, watch for it tomorrow night between close to 9:30 to 10:15. Visibility should be good. Look to the northwest and just above the horizon there. And for tonight, we'll get down to 75 degrees with mostly clear conditions as we go into our Thursday. 102, mostly sunny and hot conditions. The next 5 days here in the Concho Valley, they look like this, with the heat coming down for us as we go into next weekend. The rest of that 7-day temperatures only topping out in the upper 90s for us. We'll be